Lots of happy faces at the Coast Guard station in Portsmouth today. 10 on Your Side was there as loved ones welcomed back the crew of the cutter Spencer this morning. The crew has been gone for nearly 90 days in the Europe-Africa area of operations. During their trip, they participated in a multi-country exercise. They also recovered more than $100 million of suspected cocaine.